Well, good morning. We've already got started. Today's a big day. We're gonna take the cabin down. Fred's here with us. He's gonna run his little genie machine. And Dad is here. George, Gavin, Jake's behind the camera. We're still waiting on Mike and Ray and Tully. I think that's it for today. Let's get to work. So it is like 65 and sunny today, and I told Gavin he's gonna have to help me make sure this gets filled with all the doors up, but it's warmer outside than it is in the shop, so we're not exactly going through a lot of wood. It's a perfect day for this. Thank you.
I know. I stopped it a little bit.
Was it that knee that you just hit?
It was the ankle.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, well then, no problem.
Thank you.
So that was definitely the hard part. The sketchy stuff is over. We're gonna fold these walls down and then we'll take the floor deck apart. So I think we're gonna take a little break for now. This kind of reminds me of.
Stop that, stop that. You're not going into a song while I'm here.
Really? It's kind of getting this Will Smith Village People vibe.
whatever.
So it's a couple days later and I stood these panels up with the forklift. Brandon is gonna come and spray foam the underside of these. I wanna get them both with just a couple inches in there so that it helps with, well, it'll lock the thing together really well. It'll insulate it so the floor's not so cold. It's exposed underneath. And they're gonna spray a roof coating on top of the spray foam that'll give it UV protectors and maybe a little impact resistance. Not that there's much, but for as high out of the ground as the one side of this cabin is, I feel better with something over the top of the closed cell spray foam. This should be good. That's kind of the last thing. And then Mike's coming over tomorrow morning after it's had time to cure. And we'll get this loaded on the trailer, ready to go. All right, well, it's Monday. It's another day. Sorry if the engines are a little loud. Everything's warming up. I'm gonna get these beams out of here and flip these panels down. I gotta do a little bit of work on them. Then we're gonna put them in the trailer and we'll back it into the shop here. We're supposed to get some big storms tonight. It's gonna drop the temp 40 degrees. It's 76 today in February. And they're talking big hail and winds and stuff. I wanna get the panels inside so we don't have any problems. All right, we're gonna finish strapping this thing down, and the next time you guys see this cabin, it'll be 500 miles from here on our property in Kentucky. Don't miss it. See you then.